this race. I'm just gonna leave. I'm not even gonna race.
Why?
Why?
Oh, dude, racing on balance here is not gonna do anything. Hey, can you actually turn your mic up? I'm gonna talk because I can't hear you, so.
Damn it.
22.6.
He didn't know.
Yeah,
it
who
was,
readied up?
It was Heinz.
Heinz
did it.
I was trying to select a setup. No, I didn't get a setup. I was trying to select one.
Yeah, he didn't.
I only hit one button. I hit X instead of load. Like. 11 or 12. Could be soon, alright.
Let's go left, let's go left. Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Nah, you're gonna have to overt. Oh shit.
Oh, too much smoke.
There's a rock button right there. Okay. Okay.
I got hard on the brake, I'm sorry. That was me, I got hard on the brake. I got on the brake, I backed out.
Fuck warning. The metal warning was not
fucking
something.
Oh, I fucking went around quick.
Oh, ghosting. Remember, don't retire if you get behind. You have to finish to get the point.
Oh, what?
Green flag!
I need a wing.
I'm not too early.
Oh, I didn't put me on the hard either. Fuck this fucker.
Ferrari.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking hit this. This is bad.
Fuck, second one. Fuck, second one, Ferrari. I'm not gonna do 20 laps on these things. Fucking crazy. Martin is slippery ground.
Boy, he's a crazy line there.
I our ass failing.
You know it.
Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Sorry.
Stuck back. I'm trying so hard to catch you so that we can then reduce the DRS fraud show.
Oh, if it's on reduce, you're not going to get safety cars. Sorry. No. Is it on standard reduce or reduce? There's only standard safety car. If anything, you'll get BSC, which don't really help.
I agree.
General safety car should be on reduce as well.
I think as well.
I'm surprised you sat behind me that long.
Oh shit. I thought you were gonna fight. You didn't. It's okay.
So I was perfectly content to sit on following and use them.
I can only hit 190 miles an hour.
Fight you, but you want to fight me.
Mario, he does.
I can kill you all times.
I want to kill
him. We're probably killing him already. Let's see if he's behind me as well.
Oh, no, come on. Oh, I'm taking damage.
a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button.
That's got something on dirty air for that.
Yeah. You're
dropping
a second
of the lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Thought you were almost at the car.
I know. Well, this is so much.
Oh, fuck me. Yeah, that's incredible.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
That rear would be a good spot. I had to retire with that rear wing. No fucking way possible.
Can't be terrible.
Yellow flag.
A little time to get one jab and maybe you can DP it.
Okay, clear.
Gotta finish dinner.
Happened to Pappy.
I don't know where yet.
What?
Oh, okay. No.
I just saw him going down the list here.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
Shit. Oh my god.
You gotta be dropping off big time then.
Yeah, they are.
Oh. You hear that?
Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're gonna be on soft. Are you?
I lost so much time. Okay, almost broke my car there.
Okay, I'm not going anymore.
Okay, same as game, guys.
Holy, what are your tires at?
I'll
pay it okay. 35. Wow, I'm like 27.
Yeah, I'm always going to be 35.
Sorry, the curb threw me. Yeah, you threw it.
Well, join the club. You got me too.
Oh shit, that was really freaking, man. My bad. Well, I couldn't hold it. I was gonna break it.
Whoa, I got that was scary.
You guys were scaring the hell out of me as well.
No, it was nothing I did. I just found the throttle a little too hard. Hey, we were running side by side with no issues.
It doesn't seem like it.
Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap. Box this lap.
Dude, this balance setup is hard.
Second, yeah, slow the
If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do.
I was ghosted.
Is it good for you?
I was in the woods here.
Ow.
I didn't feel anything.
That's what she said.
Is it in yet?
It definitely was.
Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip any time now. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
What's the fucking pit team on here? Is it 37 or is it 49?
It's 50 miles an hour.
Oh, are you on first as well?
Yeah. Got camera behind me.
Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
Shit. I have to leave.
You had to. He told you he was going to finish your first year.
I know. Right,
strategy complete. Yeah. See these tires through to the end now.
My setup.
I'm gonna
hurt ahead and he's behind me.
That's a warning.
Yeah, that's the second one.
Gap ahead is 3.7 seconds.
Come on.
That was gonna win.
Last time you said it, I hit last lap. Hit up.
Front is 3.2 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining.
My poor teammate.
Final lap, final lap. Push, push.
Oh.
double warning, 1/3.
Get in there!
Holy shit, Paul.
Oh, I was listening and crossing back.
Can't we start on the big problem?
Almost killed the start. Thank you.
I can't see shit.
Not good.
Oh, wow. I
think he went wild.
I'm trying to get so many legal overtakes for that bullshit. Oh my god, man.
Oh, he did that.
Okay, look, it's just like in, fuck this game. I get back 6 positions. Fuck. I'm so pissed right now.
Gosh, turn over any of the focal main.
Oh,
oh shit! Oh, right here with you.
Shit. There's no grip out here.
Wow, both get up.
Breaking early.
Oh. It is 20 laps, by the way. Yeah,
oh, fuck. Oh,
shit. Oh,
shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Did you hang on to that,
Pat?
Come on, I think we can't fucking get this load still.
Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more.
It's making me, I have no brake pressure. I have no brake pressure. Like, I'm slamming my foot and I'm getting nothing. It's because I turned my brake pressure down to 98.
That's why I'm for the mind there.
No, you turn your brake pressure down in the ramp so you don't lock up, but now I can't brake at all.
Just make your pressure a little, your braking force a little higher.
Can't do it.
Make it a little softer if you can on a straightaway. Do it on the wheel.
I don't think he is muted. I don't think he saw you though.
Fuck me up.
Here comes the ass.
Oh shit, overshot it.
I was going alongside Woods and he pulled out and back out.
Why had a warning?
Locking up
How the fuck did I do that? How did I get a warning?
Are we still side by side? Fuck, we are.
I'm
behind you.
I was sideways. Sorry.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
I need a jar of reverse grids. Got to try and get through them.
Oh no.
I don't think you're going to be a thing here.
These conditions don't look like they should be. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall.
It's dirty so hard.
I was really sliding through both those.
You can slam the door on wood now.
Hey, I can finally see for a split second the big bubble. It's been there the entire fucking... Oh, no, it's back now. Fuck me.
Oh, no!
Oh!
I was just like, cars are spinning everywhere. Go.
Locked up, man. Not bad.
Yeah, I don't know if I have a boat rig anymore.
It's really slippery.
I can't look. I got a fish.
Oh, I've got no front end.
Fuck me. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Yeah, this last turn is not treating well,
is it? That last turn is the anti-car.
That last turn is awful.
So slippery, right?
Turn one, I haven't even gotten a chance to turn one.
Fuck me. I can't do turn one at all.
I hit the button.
I don't have the hydraulic
grid. I hit the button and it didn't fucking make me a late pit.
Uh-oh, I hit that corner.
Green flag! Okay, you've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty.
Damn it.
Slow down, maintain positive delta.
Yeah, really?
Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. The safety car is being deployed.
There's still a safety car delta.
Fucking drive through?
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Bye.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I didn't fucking realize I was going that fast. Such a slow pace here.
I am fucking crawling around this fucking track. I'm barely staying under my delta.
Yep.
Thank you.
Dude.
I'm going on at speed limit, actually.
Fucking fly through here. Motherfucker. Oh shit, I was looking at my delta. I was fucking right in the back of you. Dude, I really hope that blob goes away, because like the car disappears. That fucking dot, and then it comes back. So scary, fucking being behind somebody.
Right, let's go! Come on!
You guys stayed
perfect
out.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
I don't have it. They catch the safety car yet.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Next up, and I'm literally a minute behind.
Oh yeah. Me too.
What the fuck? Why won't it go? Getting held.
20-minute window is running. You get a drive for two? Why'd you get a 5 stick and I got a drive for you?
Go back in.
Five over the delta.
Go back in, you can get that taken off.
You can get the 5 seconds off, you can't get the drive through.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, might as well.
Get fresh tires. you can
go back to those ones you just ran.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, you'll be fine. We've only got 5 laps down. You're, I mean, you're only on 5 laps.
I was at like 11.
No.
Yeah, I was only at like 11.
I was at like 30.
Whatever, because I was looking back.
Too far back.
Oh shit, what the fuck is going on, dude? Sorry. Yeah, so I was trying to fix my pedals.
Holy shit.
I hate when people go AI. No.
Yeah. Oh, he's going in now.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Excited that we
work together
up
here, boys.
I'm gonna get a fucking
ride. Stupid. My tire is up to
75
degrees.
Can't believe it.
Fuck. You got your sheets too? Well, clean your room. Well, when did she go in your room?
You can't
do it now, it's a little more difficult before.
Sorry, I was making coffee.
They told me to pack
yet. Oh my god, I see cars for the first time in 6 laps. I have rain turned off.
Safety car in this
sky. I got a clear, skies.
Yeah. Let's make
good
sure
drop,
those tires are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until
imagine.
The timing line.
Nah, I just
stay
don't
in
have
position
any
until green flags.
Can I do my drive-through right now?
Yes.
I have to wait.
No, green, you can do it.
Yeah, but the start line's right close to the...
Yeah,
I
gotta
line.
Be next lap. You know.
Really?
Yeah, you gotta do a racing lap and then go in. Just go in as soon as you can, though, so you can...
No,
he
got
it!
Oh, yeah.
Depends
when the light goes.
Yeah, he always passes the racing line, I think.
So, you did not pit, correct?
Sorry?
No, he didn't. He stayed out.
I didn't pit. I'm gonna pit right now, though.
Okay.
Clear.
You guys
got
grip off that turn.
All right. Fuck. I got the nose in there. Beautiful. I went down the second gear.
Yeah, so I think I'm running way lower now. Yeah, I'm running way lower down for us.
Yeah, I cranked. As soon as I saw we were going to be full wet the whole time, right?
Use your overtake button or it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.
Holly? I'm
going to drive through mine. No!
Oh, he's on intake.
Oh, he's great.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good work. Great pass.
Jesus, oh grip.
Got that old wet.
He went for the pong bomb.
That last turn, you gotta take a ton of that curve on the inside. Yeah, where the car's rotating.
Whoa, cool.
Whoa.
Guys got any warning?
Nope.
No, I don't.
I got one, but I got under safety car.
Oh, come on. There's no way that the tire is something dangerous.
Green flag!
How are those inters? Molly,
fucking rear wing damage again.
Well, my screen, you like darted left and then fucking caught my right front tire.
Great work! That's a new fastest lap of the race.
A little dark hot just stuff to the left front, right in front of me, sitting right in the wall.
I am so bad at the rain.
Come on. tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now.
Yeah, mine is open.
Yeah, he go man.
Is he the only reason for your engineer? Okay, cool. But it was only me.
Yeah. So I think we're on the right tire. I can imagine being on an intermediate right now.
Okay, so heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon.
Like men fucking the ass.
Pretty accurate description.
I mean, it's pointless in a straight, since pointless in corners. So. I mean, I'm not running that much slower than you guys, but it's still not. I'm running like mid 40s.
Yeah.
Figure out my left rear is a light double and then leather tires.
It's just these accents are railing me.
Yeah, that's where I'm hitting my ERS too. Right near the edge.
I'm not letting this, I'll tunnel the other way.
Track limits, I'm going so fucking slow. Like, there's no way I'm getting time.
I was just thinking that too. How bad are those things doing?
Let's just overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Did you just get me out of your head for a second? You guys don't do that much. Yeah, that's the center shit, isn't it?
Brazilian.
He's dead.
Oh, really?
Wow, don't tell me that. He's
gonna really need it to.
Oh. Okay, they drying out of mice.
It's like a drier line, that's not it.
Yeah, like in Colombia.
I'm hoping it dries out and so you don't have to fucking block the windows.
Can I get a 50 card now, please?
Windows are definitely faster.
Engineer saying it's in turbo?
No, but based off Poly's Delta, it sounds.
Yeah.
I don't know, Merman went too far.
We're not on worn out tires.
Yeah, I put it.
Yeah.
Okay, safety car deployed.
Oh.
Safety car's been deployed.
Saved by the
watch
fucking
your Delta.
Hell.
Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your Delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Because for whatever reason, my left rear will not get cold, like, and it's
76%
warm. The rest of my shit's 28.
Another.
I don't know what you're doing, dude.
Fucking bullshit. Motherfucker, another drive through, son of a bitch. Didn't even fucking notice it.
I'm not thinking of fucking.
It doesn't look like it is.
Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Full wet seem like the best tire for now.
Shit, man.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
What was that? What was that?
Holly, what would you say?
I'm thinking winter.
What?
No.
Are you going in, Polly?
I'm going in. I enjoyed that, man. I was fat, man. I'm trying to fetch that goat to both.
What do we do now?
What the hell?
Yeah, same line. Weird.
Okay, let's go now. Oop. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
Yeah, it should be fine. It'll be lovely now.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into
and
those tires.
Take care, Louie.
You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
I almost did. I could have done it. Right? Yeah, that's bullshit. I'm gonna let you by as soon as we have green flag.
Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now. At least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Okay, full wet seems to be the fastest tire for now.
Full wet seems to be the fastest tire for now. We'll find out.
Now, one thing I've noticed is that it's so wet once the dry lines are.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see a dry line.
Yeah, I see a very
dry line. The situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now.
That's what wet is.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
I mean, I think this was the perfect. I have nothing to lose. A 3-second penalty. If I stand less, so I'm not going to pass you and gain a 3-second gap. So.
But me behind you.
You had no choice.
Yeah, I
think I had to go to stage.
Yeah, I think you did. But I don't know if you're watching how quick Polly was catching up.
Okay, that's
us
with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left.
Paul?
No, once I got past
Paul, do you have fresh anchors?
I think I was going to stop.
I have only two left.
I was still going to hear from him. I saw him and they don't. Did everyone got 3 seconds behind me?
Probably. Yeah.
After Carlos?
No, Poppy and KBG have it.
Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the
safety
leader.
Car
follow
to
the safety car.
Smart. It's
gonna go. Yeah, it's gonna go in the flat. It ain't gonna go that way. Netter doesn't come up there.
Yeah. Can you guys hear me though?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Sorry, my mic hasn't been working the whole race.
So if I've got 3 laps, check my,
I don't think
it's only 3 laps.
trying to Michael Schumacher. Is he going to try Michael Schumacher?
Is it a word?
I don't think so, because I think the lucky
pair. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
By the time you cross the...
Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane.
Oh, that does look pretty dry here, doesn't it?
I've been testing, like, exits.
Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining.
I also maxed out my front wing in the pit.
I'm sure you did.
Okay, clear.
I told you that. Oh, fuck, I fucked
it. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button.
Take your penalty away. Go for it, Hines. I got a drive through.
I know, I'm actually racing with somebody.
Yeah, you're telling me I've been all by myself the whole fucking race.
How you're doing these centers.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
Do you want to hold the rest of the field up so I can get a few seconds up? We have to mind.
Motherfucker, dude. I hate this fucking thing.
Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps.
Fucking bearable. I've been contemplating retiring.
Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
It's too late now, but.
Don't do this, Cerny.
Yeah, Cerny's dead last time.
he pins it.
Yeah.
One of the fastest dudes that always pins it.
Not gonna work, Paulie. Cut it up, kid.
Haha, what's the F123 next extra? Cool dope. Come on, he's killing it.
That one fighting man is so stupid.
Trying, Polly. Oh my fucking god. I give up. I actually fucking give up.
At least switch white passes.
Oh, you're probably about to based on my penalties.
Shit.
But you're a terrible P2, man.
Yeah, 6 here, man.
Yeah, 9 seconds of penalties. I'm like a P2 and then like P8.
Oh, you got tag hold in the
base. I know, and I got it right in the last sector here.
Cool.
I'm trying to play a P2
game.
Oh
my fucking god.
Woo!
That was a beautiful P2, baby.
No! Fuck!
Good.
No.
Happy in P2.
No. Well, you deserved it. To be honest, you